when we send like a picture, you are sending a picture to another. Mm-hmm. It is another way to confirm, so that you give the right results, which are confirmed by everybody.
This technology will help in a way that we shall really share knowledge with other laboratories.
Or sending a picture from one place to another, it will help the community to know how it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
For study purposes, for those who are studying.
It will help a lot in that we can focus and screen very well the image of the parasites.
You send them, people study, they know what causes them, they give you the feedback, how to manage the community, how to treat them, how they should go away.
Yeah.
That's the means of preventing it and controlling it in the community.